randomly gets to become a hotspot, you have to pay to let it get it moved.
All right, guys, we're back. This is 7 Days to Die, episode 14. I don't think the what was that place? I don't think the Holocaust Museum needed to pay. Did you hear about that?
I don't know.
The Holocaust Museum, like people kept going there looking for Pokemon, and like they like had to like get the hotspot removed. Oh, it's horrible.
Yeah, there's basically what they did is like they used Google Maps and used all the like the special locations like
landmarks.
Nope. They built Pokemon Go off a previous game they built called Ingress. Right. Where the community went out and actually sent in pictures and GPS locations of all the landmarks. So if you actually load up the game Ingress, you can actually see where everything is going to be in Pokemon Go. They just use Google Map API for the map.
Okay. Put that up there.
KJ may have to come over and spend the night with you. I don't think I'm ready for day 14 over here.
I'm in the hub city.
Oh, you're not back home?
No. I didn't realize it was day 14. Crap.
It's day 13.
I should probably head home. Oh, yeah. Jesus. Alright. Alright. So what am I going to need to bring back? Bring that, those, some of that, a little bit of that. Yes, you can come. Yes. Yes. Okay, we'll take that. That's gonna help. We'll take that, those, and those. Let's go ahead and make some gunpowder.
Yeah, I gotta get more gunpowder. I gotta make more bullets.
There. We can leave that for here for now. And I think we could probably do the rest of the stuff here, so that means we could take a little more. Let's take that. That's going to be too much gunpowder. Okay. Okay. On my way. Trophy Hunter Gaming, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live. Kage, can you give a brief description of what's going on in this series? I just started watching. Well, if you just started watching, if someone would be so kind as to link Kage Cast Live, you can go onto my second YouTube channel and watch the whole thing from day one.
You told me I was not allowed to link it to people.
No, you are now. It's officially live.
It's officially launched.
Yeah. Does it have a command yet?
No, but if you could just do whatever you can for it now, I'll get one.
There's
Hi,
a
Mommy,
second...
I'm on YouTube. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
There's a second YouTube channel now?
Yep, Kage Cast Live.
Oh man, I've been out of the loop for a long time now.
I've already got about 20 videos up on it already.
Yeah, but not enough followers to get his own channel link.
And my channel doesn't even have 20 videos yet.
Wait, what do you mean to get linked? Link what?
Like, Kage, like, your YouTube channel is slash channel KageHateParade.
Z-Bug, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
And
I think that's a time thing, because I already have almost 1,000 subs.
771.
Yep, getting there.
Almost the birthday of God.
Cheeseburger, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
I could tell you in a second.
Don't suck lunch me, bro. I don't know why that makes me laugh so much. It's so stupid. God, why is this not loading? Seriously.
Oh man, we just reached 10 videos in our channel. Whoa.
Tell Pam to have a Pam slam. Pamalama ding dong, I don't know. I told her so you could stop telling me. Remember you fell through the world with the mini bike? Yeah, I remember. You have a blank axe. Oh, is that like a shit axe? Actually, it's not that. It's not as bad as it looks. It's actually steel. So yeah, it's faulty, but it's pretty good. Let's not make Cage love Pokemon Go. Cage, can you give Amazing shout out? Cage, can you give Amazing a shout out for when he watches this on YouTube? What's up, Amazing? Shout out! Shout out, hype! Okay, there you go. Remember when I killed myself with explosive bolts? Yeah. I remember. No one ever remembers the next Horde Night when I, like, was awesome. Black Death Reaper, thanks for the follow up on Cage Cast Live. They only remember the time when I killed myself and my whole crew with explosive bolts.
They never remember the good you did, only the bad.
Exactly. I swear to God, dog, if you bite me, you are going to regret it. Suck lunch a zombie.
What is suck lunch?
Someone came in his stream earlier, and his name was Sack Lunch. And I just saw Suck Lunch for some reason, so I called him Suck Lunch. Fair Souls, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. So I thought Suck Lunch was a really freaking funny name. I wonder if someone has Suck Lunch on Twitch. Guys, someone needs to get Suck Lunch.
Oh god, are you now provoking people to do fake follows?
No.
No.
I think they should delete whatever account they're on now and be before then known as Suck Lunch.
Wow.
Or watch on two different monitors with two different accounts.
Wanted to thank you for teaching me 7 Days to Die because I played it when I was in Alpha 5, but I didn't know before I found your channel. Yeah, no problem, man. That's what I try and do. I try and, you know, teach people. That pig's about to get a suck lunch.
What's today's lesson?
Yeah. That's what you get. Martinez, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. Martinez. Is that Martinez or Martinez? I think it's Martinez. Because I listen to this podcast that does The Walking Dead. And oh boy, hold on. Oh god, there's stuff flying all over. Fuck you, dog. Oh, nice lag hit, you freaking piece of shit. Cryogenic FOB, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. Did I get the... Oh, I did. Okay, good. I got it. I hate those freaking dogs and their cheap-ass lag hits. Lag hit, instant bleeding, and infection. One hit. Boom. That's why everybody hates dogs. Just saying. Wait, you're trying to join this server and EAC is kicking you? When you start up 7 Days to Die, you just started up without anti-cheat or with it?
It happens sometimes.
All right, Drunken Volcano.
If you have a mod or something in your...
You kind of cut out, so...
I'm sorry. It happens as long as you have EAC on, you should be able to get on. If it's not letting you on, one of two things are happening. You either hit the EAC bug, which eventually it'll just go away, or you have a mod or something in your client that's causing an EAC glitch.
Come at me, son. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. You need to be a subscriber on Twitch or a Patreon supporter. Thank you, Ziner. Congratulations on 100K. 17K follower. Hype! Yeah, we'll do a giveaway, 20,000 followers.
Woo.
Tell your Suck friends. Lunch loves Cage. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. That's not the real Suck Lunch. You see how you had to, spell it? That's a Fugazi Suck Lunch.
What the hell?
Does Pam have a YouTube channel?
Yes.
Oh yeah, technically.
But it's full of owl sex videos.
It's full of owl fornication.
Wow, Cage with the fancy words. He loved class.
You got a class bra? Do you even class, bro? Oh, so get this. So, Madwell made a video. And I like his last off 15 video, and I watched it really early, and it was in 360p. So I was like 360p. Do you even YouTube, bro? And then I said, just kidding. And like I said, oh, great video, and went on my comment. And a couple people took exception to that. They didn't get the humor. One guy called me a P-U-S-S N-word. Taryn Sell, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. I'm not sure if Madmol got it. I hope he did. Because he came back and said, well, it should be in 1080p. And I was like, I know. It's just YouTube. I'm just kidding. Like, I don't think he got the joke. I didn't want to get beat up. He said he's going back to the gym again soon, so. Okay, Neox. Nexo, sorry. Somebody said about the owl porn, it's better than human porn. So I just want to go on record saying I don't agree with that. Maybe if you mean it being on a YouTube channel, then yeah, but yeah, that YouTube channel would be banned pretty quickly. Yeah, Madmol's great. I'm so glad he's like started doing that like Q&A thing. It's really turned him into, like, you know, I mean, you know, it's just human nature. He was a developer, and we don't, when he types stuff, we don't hear it in the way he means it. And when he talks, he's a real deal, like, legit dude now, man. I really like him a lot. He's really cool, and I'm really glad he's doing those. I'll be following the Fun Pimps future development even after this game. Third Degree Burns just subscribed. Was that a first timer? Yeah, all right. Third Degree Burns. Thanks, man. If you want the info, just let us know. Do you even suck lunch, bro? Oh, man. Caged Cats Live. That sounds awful. Autumn would not appreciate that. Bully Bullets, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Caged Cats Live. By the way, your follower goals needed. Yeah, I know. I do need to update the follower goals. Good point. I will. Greetings from Germany. And thanks for making me play 7 Days to Die and having no more free time. There you go, man. I do have what I need to upgrade these. Oh, I've really got what I need. Yeah, let's do that. Pronounce these names. Cyan or Cyan? Cyan? And Cyan. I think it's Cyan. And AO Life. Cage's second YouTube channel. Thanks for the follow-up from CageCast Live. Oh, thanks, Jay. Appreciate that. I don't know if we're going to do the 14... Oh, yeah, we're going to do the 14-day horde today.
Yeah.
I didn't realize it was so early.
I got you a present if you want it.
I probably do.
We had some gun parts, and I put together two magnums. They're not great, but they're at least something.
All right, good. Do we have calipers yet?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
I do.
Good. What's up, Dovra? Do I plan on having kids? Autumn wants kids. I'm kind of indifferent about it. When we do have kids, like, I'll probably at that point quit my job and just do YouTube full time, because you know, in this stupid country, you know, it costs like more to pay someone to watch your kids than you'll make at a full time job. Like, I mean, granted, my job's not great, but still. 201 something. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
Yay, free market economies. Woo. That's sarcasm.
They probably have to go through all kinds of like things to get like certified to watch children. So that's why it costs so much. I don't know. I'm sure there's some old rich white person behind it getting filthy rich on the backs of people, other people. It's usually how it works in this country. But I don't know how it works with that specific racket.
Daycare?
Yeah.
All the state and government requirements make it pretty expensive to set up. And most daycares are independent, too. They're not run by... I mean, you have KinderCare and stuff like that that's run by a corporation that probably does have some big white person getting rich or whatever, but...
Well, then it sounds like the government's the one getting rich.
But it sounds...
Like, why...
But I mean, on the backs of most daycare, it's the government, yeah.
Yeah, why does it cost so much to do that kind of stuff?
Because the government likes having your money.
Right, yeah, and make sure it's safe for your kids.
They're already getting 35% of everything I make on YouTube. How much more do these freaking criminals want? For freaking stupid unemployment that I've never used in my life in my 40 years on this planet almost? I gotta pay for freaking unemployment that I might never use? It's ridiculous.
And how a lot of the programs are falling apart at this point?
Nick Graham, thanks for the follow.
Yeah, but I'll tell you what.
I know.
You're gonna love it.
I'm not against it, but I know people. Like, I'm not gonna name any names or talk about them much. But Cage Wright Ballsack, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Cage Cast Live. But I do know people who are on disability that go to rock concerts and travel the country and do all kinds of freaking bullshit. You know, and I mean. That sickens me. It really does. You know, work for a living, lazy freaking scumbags.
Oh, did I tell you I had a subcontracting job this summer?
What's that?
I had a subcontracting job this summer.
What is that for?
I worked at GE.
Oh, cool.
That was fun. They're moving out of Connecticut, so I went in with a company I know that worked with me in high school. They were the mentor for the robotics team, and I did some contract work and helped them move out.
Nice. 50% of the U.S. government spends goes actually the money that I'm spending, like the reason I'm paying 35% on self-employment tax is because specifically of unemployment and I think welfare. Because normally at a job, like, I didn't know this before I started doing all this. Normally at a job, you pay, like, half of it, and your boss pays the other half. Like, when I work at my job, my tax is, like, 20, 21%. But now that I'm, like, self-employment tax, it's 35 because he's not paying the other half. No one is paying. I'm paying the other half. So, I mean, yeah, you're right. We spend too much money on military, too. I mean, like... But then I don't know. I don't understand all this. I don't understand. I'm not going to pretend I understand how all this stuff works. I don't trust the government or the people running it. I don't trust anyone at all, really, in a capitalist society, because capitalism is all about corruption and getting as much money as you can, even money you don't need. You just get more. Do you need it? No, I don't really need it. I just want more. I want 10 generations of my ancestors to never have to work a day in their lives. So. It's just gross. But as people pointed out to me in the past, I don't have a better solution, so I will admit that.
Communism? No, no.
Yeah, that didn't work out too well.
Scandinavia is pretty good.
Pam, do you want me to bring over all my brass since you're the only one with calipers?
Yeah. I got an extra pair if you want some calipers.
Oh, all right, that'll work. Actually, I'm not going to come over there now because I'm a scared, but I'll get you tomorrow.
Well, there's a box hanging up on the wall across from the front door, and I'll put the calipers in there.
Okay. No politics. I know. I'm trying not to. I'm just.
This is economy, not politics.
You know, it's the sarsaparilla. It angers up the blood.
Just one.
That's
note.
A Simpson joke, by the way.
Just one note about the military. You know that the government spends a lot of money on the military. Wouldn't you be happier knowing that the U.S. has the strongest military?
No. What does that matter? What does that matter? Like, what is it doing for us?
Keeps
so we go poke our nose in foreigners' business. You know, I don't know. And then we're like the world police, but like we give all this aid to other countries, but then we're in debt at the same time. Like, I don't know, man. If you're in debt, I don't think you should be giving away money to other countries. Maybe, I don't know. But
politics,
then again, this is all
politics,
this
politics.
Is all very complicated. And I don't understand it. So
I don't know if that considered politics, economics, or war.
That's
war.
Because we're talking about the army, talking about the money that's being pumped into the army from the government.
We really shouldn't be getting into it because it gets everything stirred up and then everything gets crazy.
Whenever I talk about politics, I just want to go punch kittens.
I want to punch Donald Trump, but that's just me.
Oh, I don't want to get into politics, but really, are you a Hillary supporter? And you, if you are, you can say so. I won't judge you. I'm just saying. I'm just curious.
He's Canadian, Gage.
No, I'm in Canada. I think that explains what my...
That's where I need to go. I need to go to Canada to get and settle down with a bag of ketchup chips and some poutine. Some freaking poutine. Sit in my igloo and watch the hockey game.
Hockey? Oh, man.
Where's my Canadian friends? Where's Ono?
I'm here.
He's babysitting.
Oh.
No.
Did I ever get steel? I don't even know what's going on this Let's Play. Or this series, or whatever you want to call it. I gotta get more construction tools. Alright, so...
I can make steel.
Yeah, but I want to be able to make it, too.
Well, you want me to make you steel tools in the meantime?
Yeah, that would help.
Uh-oh, we got zombies out here.
Suck lunch for the love of suck. No, not the kittens. Suck lunch the kittens.
I gotta agree with Elliot. Zombie lives matter.
Oh god, let's not even... I'm not even gonna comment on that subject. That's one I won't touch.
Zombies are people too. Wait.
Did I ever get any lead? Where's my lead?
Like your mouse was right over it when you said it for me.
Was it in the chest or?
Yeah, above the potatoes where you put the feathers.
Thank you.
Okay, let's move away from politics and chat.
Wait, do you have to move away from chat?
Redstone guy, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
Welcome.
Alright. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a bunch of wood downstairs and start upgrading the shit out of stuff. And we're gonna make a little bit of an area down there for storage. I don't see any more wood in this chest, so I do not have a lot of wood, unfortunately. XIXXXIX, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live. Let's just make 25 for now.
I may have made a great mistake. Everyone is now Zombie Lives Matter supporters.
There is so much controversy over a game called Yandere Simulator, where there may be implementation of killing kittens to hide dead bodies from police dogs. Yeah, it's pretty messed up. Darkblood, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live. The reason I use the punch kittens thing. It's because it's really messed up and, like, I do not support, and I love kittens. I just think it's like, I don't know. I don't say too much anymore, but.
Well, it was because Autumn wanted a kitten, and you were like,
Frozen
no.
Pass, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
And you said that just in case she came home with
sometimes I like to say stuff for shock value, and as a YouTuber, it's probably not a way I should be going.
Like, what, punching the kittens?
Yeah, Chaotic Hitman, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Kage Cast Live.
It got better than the old days. The old days was you're going to buy a bag of kittens and throw it from a bridge.
He was going to throw it into New York traffic.
Oh, am I at the bottom of the world? Damn.
Oh, man.
When did that happen?
Well, it's bedtime for me. I'll see you guys next time. Good
night, Lothar. Good night, Lothar.
Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Thank you, Frozen Past.
They're freaking biting every day.
Thank you, Ninja Panda.
But will them wash your sheets if they're biting every day?
Look at mosquitoes.
Those aren't bed bugs.
They're bat bugs.
Log spikes are better, but they're also way more expensive. And they're not better until they're upgraded pretty much all the way, so.
I always wondered why games use bedrock as kind of the thing that you can't break, because you could break it.
Cage dug too deeply and too greedily. What do I think of horror and mystery games? I'm not into them. Dirt matters.
Dirt lives matter?
No, just dirt. On Facebook, I saw a link I'm just saying their names. This is not spoilers. But I saw a picture on Facebook that on one half it had King Joffrey, and then on the other half it had Ramsay Bolton. And it said, it said something to the effect of this is like trying to choose our president this term. So I thought that was really funny, so I reposted that. Yeah, nobody gives a shit about Timmy. Timmy's doing nothing for nobody.
Who's Timmy?
The kid who got kidnapped in the forest.
Am I missing something?
Yeah, it's like a big joke where we don't look for him. Like, no, well, I guess I don't look for him. I don't know if anyone else cares, but I don't give a shit about him. I said the only reason I'm going to go save him is if he can cut logs for me or something.
Hashtag fuck Timmy Cage.
Sounds like something I'd say.
Man. You know, you're gonna find him in a barn one day, Cage.
Why'd I find him in a barn? There's no barns in the forest.
Walking Dead.
Oh, haha. Got it.
I don't want to spoil it. I haven't seen the new season, actually, of Walking Dead. I should.
Oh, you didn't see the, you didn't see last season? It was really good.
With Negan and all that stuff? Yeah. Well, I've been busy at school.
I'm not gonna spoil it, but the ending was bullshit. That's all I'm gonna say.
That's the only part I've seen, because my dad made me watch it.
Ah. But,
well, I've been busy at school, so I didn't get a chance to watch it when it came out.
Damn it. I always get turned around down here. I can never find my way out.
Why don't you use torches to light where the exit is?
I can see. I just don't see the way out. There it is. Oh. Gosh. All right, guys. We're going to put in a quick break here. We'll be back in a minute.
Bye.
Oh, by the way, that's the end of episode 14.
Is this going on?